Burr, it's No One Shall with a different kind of video. Today we are brought to you by Manscaped. They sent me a haul of product today I wanted to check out and look at and maybe shave my face with a lot of products. So let's go look at it. Sorry, this is usually my first time recording on a camera like this, so if my camera angles aren't the best, I am sorry. So we have the cleanser, hair and body wash. It's called Crop Cleanser. It's an interesting name for a product. We have their cologne, which is called Refined. I've tried it. It's really, actually smells really good so far. Remember, this video is actually a sponsored video. I'm not paid for this, but they sent me the product. Check it out. Then you got the foot duster, which is a foot deodorant. I don't think I'll need that, but I can try it anyways. Then we have Crop Preserver, which is a ball deodorant. Yeah, you heard that right. A ball deodorant. That's interesting. Then we have a Reviver, if my camera will do it. Toner and refresher. I'm not exactly sure what this one is. Let me look at it. Ingredients, it really doesn't say. I'll have to look into it more. And then we got the Plow, which is one of their straight razors. So let me open it up with one hand. Let me pull that off camera. So it has a mirror in it. Then you have the razor. And that fell. So you have the razor, which is straight razor goes into it, and they're held in these small packages, which is kind of cool. I'm gonna try it out today when I get in a bit. I need to shave my face anyway. So there's the case it comes in, and then we have the Plow 2.0, which is, I guess, the better version of it. So it says it's with the safety razor, it's a Plow 2.0. The razors are titanium, I believe, because I looked at it already. So let me do one hand. Give me 1 second. So here is the razor. It is black. It is really sexy looking, though. I'm probably going to use this on my face today. It already has the straight razor, and I put in it earlier. They're real simple to put in. They have instructions how to do it. So that's that. I'm probably gonna use that one today. Probably do it in this video. And then we have the Mower 2.0. The Mower 2.0 is a USB rechargeable electric hair cutter. So I already tried this earlier, so it might be a little wet still. Which is meant to get all those all those places that need that shave or have excess hairs that we all need to get rid of. It happens. Happens to men a lot. So there's the mower. It comes with attachments. And then this is the mower itself, which it's USB, has a plug down there. It works pretty good. I'm pretty impressed by it so far. Sorry, I'm doing this all one hand. So, and they came with Manscaped bag, which is a part of their Manscaped kit. And then we have the Manscaped underwear, which is kind of cool. It says it's a microfiber underwear, which is cool as hell. I'll have to try these out later, but not right now. Not on camera, for sure. And then they came out with the Manscaped shirt. So I'll be wearing that after I shave and show you how it looks. So let's, my bathroom mirror is still a little dirty, so give me a minute. You're good? I'm not sure how to hold the camera to get a proper angle for you guys, but you see, so I can zoom in on my face. You see the sideburn right now? I don't know how to do that in the camera, but I'm going to take a shave and show you how it actually ends up. Right now I'm currently wearing my glasses, so I'll be right back with you guys and show you how it was, and I'll tell you how it went. Guys, I am back and just wanted to show you the aftermath of my shave. So it feels baby smooth here. Baby smooth there. Had a few little cuts here, but that's normal for me. My skin is uber sensitive, but the product's pretty good, actually. Honestly, really surprised. I actually used the Plow 2.0. I've never once shaved with a straight razor or safety razor yet. And I'm just using my normal products to shave, but it turned out well. In the description down below, you'll find a 20% off code for these products. And if you use it, you get 20% off the product, and you probably would be amazed about the product you get. Alright guys, have a good day. No One Shall signing out.